Well, the name of this project was company Crystal Fountains came to us and they wanted us to redesign one of their products, make it more slim and change the mechanical properties of how it works. So one of the fountains that they brought to us, our aim is to simplify it and change it from pneumatics to more of a mechanical electrical.
Actually sitting down and trying to think of an innovative way to improve on the product and not just redo what they did in a slimmed down fashion.
So Crystal Fountains, they have an idea that they have a problem with their current project and they want to solve this problem. So us as School of Light Technology, I was working with students to solve the problem and at the same time give a chance to our students to work on an applied project where they get interaction with the industry and learn from their experience in the project.
The benefit of having students involved is that we get the ability to get some of our stale ideas off the table and get some fresh new ideas because a lot of the student teams come at it from an angle that you don't necessarily anticipate. The final outcome of the project was two working prototypes of the electrical driven device with water running, which was unexpected actually.
In school when you design things, you have like rubrics, as long as you meet those criteria, you're good. So the greatest thing is to see the sort of things you have to take into consideration in the real life.
It's been a nice experience with Humber Research Office. I mean, they were great managing the project budgets and setting up meetings with the industry partners sometimes, follow up. So they have been a great help to us.